The second double header of the day that was played between CSK versus the mighty SRH. So this 46th match was being played in Chepauk. That was the home ground for Chennai Super Kings, in which Chennai Super Kings batted first and posted a total of 212 runs. Saying to that, SRH got bowled out at 134. That is quite interesting. We have observed how fiercely this batting lineup of SRH is. And talking about Chennai Super Kings, we saw Ajinkya Rahane struggling right from the start. 12 deliveries he played, 9 runs he scored, he got out early. Then a captain innings of 98 runs of 54, selfless innings. He could have went for the century, but he went to play it for a 6 and got out. And after that, we had at one down, that was Daryl Mitchell, the star who took 5 catches a day, 5 catch in a one match, and including a 50, he scored 52 runs, and Shivam Dubey, who scored 39. And at the end, we saw Dhoni hit 104. And overall, talking about the bowling unit, I think Bhuvneshwar Kumar was the most economical bowler from their side, that who bowled 4 overs and gave only 38 runs. And talking about Sunrisers Hyderabad evening, only Aidan Markram showed intent. He played with a low strike rate of 123. He scored 32. Rest all were easy going, like none of them stayed till the pitch. The great mighty Travis Head got out early on 13. Abhishek Sharma on 15. And Molpreet Singh could duck. That was 2 consecutive wickets from Tushar Deshpande. At the end, Henrik Larsen, who struggled a lot, played with a strike rate of 95. Henrik Larsen, 95, 21 deliveries, 20 runs. Oh my God. Abdul Samad, who scored 19 runs. Talking about the bowling department, we had Tushar Deshpande, who took 4 wickets. He missed his fiver, but Mustafizur at the end, he bowled the 19th over and he grabbed the 2 wickets left. So with this, Chennai has hiked they have risen their net run rate, and they have moved to the third position. And talking about Hyderabad, now they are at the fourth position. So let's see what brings. Can both of the teams come in the knockout phase, or one of them or both of them will go out? So let's see how this tournament proceeds. Thanks for watching.